Namaste. I want to talk to you today about, you know, selling by owner versus selling by employee. Bahut difference is there. We've noticed that obviously the intentions of both the people is to maal bechne ke liye and to convert and get a sale happening. But I've realized that, you know, we're just talking to somebody. When an employee sells, he sells. But when an owner starts selling, he's able to convert quite a few deals more than what an employee would. And aisa kyun hota hai? And bar bar maine noticed ki a few things. Number one, when he's talking to a client, potentially, the owner is able to see the big picture. Okay, he's able to see the big picture. Number two, what I realize is he can think on the fly. Apne aap soch sakte hai ki haan bhai ye hai, wo hai. He's able to connect the dots. And number three is once he connects the dots, he's able to find out, he's able to map a need to a solution. Koi cookie cutter nahi hai. He's able to think solutions on the fly. And he's saying, ye need hai, to ye kar sakte hai, ye hai, to wo kar sakte hai. He's able to package things differently. Now the challenge is, you would love to have your employees be like that. And I'm telling you, it's not going to happen so easily because we spend time training them on skills. That's fine. What these employees or your colleagues need is not sales skills. They need these thinking skills, three big thinking skills. Can they think the big picture? Number one, can you do that? Can they also think on the fly? It's not easy, but can you help them train on the fly? And lastly, can they map the need to a solution? And when you do that, who's going to do this training? Agar aapne socha ki koi sales trainer aake aapke liye kaam karega, to aaj likh ke dena, ye hona nahi hai. To do the such small things in your business, you, the owner, has to spend that time and make that time to train. How will you find the time? Make the time. Because you find the time today, it's going to take care of getting a trained sales force over time. So get involved in training your sales teams. You, the owner, needs to do that. Thank you.